How's it going, my friends? My name is Rushmon, and welcome back to OneShot. Today has been a very crazy day. Well, the end of it was. Happy Friday, everyone. Hey, Rushmon. Welcome back. Alright. So, I just got my license. I drive myself to work today. Then, once work's over, I was going to leave and go to the gas station and get me something to drink. But right as I was pulling out to the gas station, I don't remember what it was called. I think it was called like a... One second. God damn it. Sorry, the tie rod broke. So, yeah. Called my mom and her boyfriend, waited for them to come get me, and waited for the tow truck. And, yeah. Last time in this game, we made a fair head. Touched an iron giant, and I made a new friend who won't stop following me, that weird stalker. But, wish I was in here. There's a power cell, I think. We're shrine on this one, too. It says, Guardian of Residential Area. Alright. Some notes. Looks like they're evacuating the few tamed robots we have here. Makes sense. No point in keeping them in the barrens and if all the people are already gone. I wonder if the engineer's gone. Going to the engineer. Apparently, phase one of the evacuation ended permanently. The big ship started malfunction only after a few round trips. They said it was due to something with squares? I'm not sure what they mean by that. Bummer. Looks like they won't be able to transport most of these surplus bots to the city at this rate. And we worked so hard on those. But I suppose the robots are busy enough with transporting people as is. I think it's going to be our turn soon. Alright, nothing up there. More of this thingy majiggy right here. This is it. Alright, that was nothing. Where's my follower? There's the bastard. 119. Excuse me. Is this the same train? I think it is. Damn it. Motherfucker. Come on, weird robot. just gonna follow me?
Yes.
Until you're safely reach a building or your destination.
Alright.
I don't exactly know where my destination is, but okay. Wondering if I want to try to be evacuated. This area seems fine. Honestly, I actually have no idea where the fuck to go. I guess I'm going to head this way. Even though I just spent like a minute going that way. Again, go check out the bike and sit. Motherfucker. You can follow me if you want. Understood. I will now escort you until you can reach your dormitory. Asshole is following me. Just so you know, we're going gang up on me. Alright, well, I'll take him this way. When I could just take him to the boatman, I just remembered I could fast travel. Some robots may still follow you around this settlement as well. you're safe inside of the settlement. We'll see if you have all mail here. Instead of normal people food. That is not correct. What the fuck? Oh. Robots do not consume batteries. Sorry if I'm not really paying attention. In fact, robots do not possess. Probably didn't. Like and subscribe. I doubt you liked it.